On see-through containers, it's hard to tell if the water you see is on the inside or the outside. Before using DryMeister, shake out the container and then dry the outside with a towel. Now it's easier to see what still needs to be dried. DryMeister, drying made easier.